We've got a great act for you. I'm not going to give away the name, and he's not going to use any instruments here, but I'm going to let him introduce himself. But believe me, he is good. So everyone, please give it up.
Hello,
what's up? Hi, I'm Beatman, and I'm a vocal percussionist. For those of you who do not know what vocal percussion is, it's the art of producing beats and funny noises using your mouth and making it sound like music. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. I mean, both bottles thrown at me. But I hope today is a good day. Yes.
Kill it!
Alright, I'm going to do something with this. This is going to be a quick freestyle. Just before that, I'll have a little sound check.
Should have the short and sound like Revo.
Yes, that's a good idea, but then you want me to perform, right? Oh, I sound good. This is off the head freestyle, nothing rehearsed. Sounding like Oprah Winfrey every 22 minutes. Next up is something that I call the drum and bass. Alright, so in this, what I do is I start with one beat and I keep layering other sounds on top of it. So just this is my friend Manu. Please say hi to Manu.
Hi.
Hi. I have a song that we all sing together, and it's called Mera Naam Manu Meri Gaanth Rash. And please do not give disgusting looks to Manu, because you used pretext, right? You're done, right?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a dubstep song, so it might sound very dubstepy. This is not
not Myanmar Mannam. This is the Transformers dubstep. The best part about dubstep is the drop.
People, you are sing with me.
Okay, next up.